Alright. Marvel's Kingpin. Unboxing. Look at this package. Heavy with it. Tear him open with it. Rugged. How the hell do we get in here? Package, what? Damn, this sharp plastic. About that. Okay. He is, he's out of there. Change the head. Head. You see his face there. Looks like Spider-Man beat the hell out of him. How about that? Somebody beat him up. So he moves his head. Moves his head up and down. Side to side to move his head. So I seen the Builder figure, the Builder figure one. Had the white pants one's got the purple dress pants, little dress shoes. This jacket, it's not bad. Let me see. There's this diamond cane thing. You can remove the heads, but pull this head off. The other one on there. There you go. His regular head. Nobody would put the regular head on there first. It's not bad. It's bulky. Moves. And moves at the knee. Not too much. I want to tear it up. I want to tear his knee up. It's at the knee. At the leg. Leg turn. Legs. But the waist doesn't move, like the chest moves. Not that much. I'm gonna mess him up. Don't really pick up too many Marvel Legends. There's a lot of them. It's different than the Toy Biz ones. The Toy Biz ones, the plastic was a lot better. Speaking of the plastic with the Kingpin. Here's the original one. His legs don't move at all. This one he had like the movement with the arms. Then he slam you down. Rough with it. The small head. Jesus, his head is little. Like the guy from the Puppet Master with the small head. Rough with it. That's the review of the Kingpin. Solid bulky figure. It's pretty good. Try to get Venom next. He's hard to track him down. I'll get the 6th Inch Venom. This was something.